Now Voyager TV.
Welcome to Now Voyager TV.
Welcome to Now Voyager TV.
Ryan, what are you doing? So Ryan, what are you doing? So Ryan, what are you doing? Ryan, what are you doing? Hey Trevor, what's it like being from outer space?
What? I didn't do anything to you.
You got a beautiful blue eye. The other one's ugly. It's still blue, but it's ugly. It's an ugly blue eye. Beautiful blue eye. You're like an ugly baby and a pretty baby wrapped into one. The doctor must have slapped you and then congratulated your mother.
What?
Whoa, it's pink.
Yeah,
the hot pink belt. Bad mood today.
We have to play today, man. Of course he's in bed. Don't spank me. Don't spank me!
That guy walks by you. That guy walks by you.
I'm recording. So, yeah.
As soon as we can.
Hi, I'm Fiji. And I'm a fan of, what are y'all?
Now Voyager.
I'm a fan. Now they're known as. And
her first fan.
Oh my god.
I'm the number one fan. Oh, is this
one on my screen? It
might be. I mean, concert.
He's a big man on campus.
I'm the number one fan.
No, get behind me. I'm the number one fan. Yeah, I love that one song, the one that goes, ah, nah, 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 nah. That was good. I like that.
He knows. Exactly.
Yeah.
I'm John Knoxville. Welcome to Now Voyager TV.
All right, this is the first annual hay jumping contest. Up first is number one, Ryan Miller. Get ready.
So what's going down?
We're going to have a hay jumping competition.
And who's going to win?
Me.
Against Trevor?
Yeah.
I don't know, Trevor's kind of big.
If you ask me, Trevor's kind of an idiot. And so he's got lose. Three butts, so he can't really.
What are your comments?
I'm just going to my butt.
Sweet. All right, number two. Number two, big boy. Ryan wins. Go. Oh. Ryan made it farther to the other side, dude.
Get him.
Yep. All right, this is the winner right here. That was great. You're gonna be the winner. I have faith in you.
Oh, dude, that's definitely it.
Ryan's just like,
good job, dude.
See, this guy knows what he's doing. Ryan's just like,
shut up.
Ryan jumps like a rag doll. Another jumps like the big boy he is in Superman. All right.
Superman.
We lost. We went out for ice cream and some guy mugged us and took our map.
Trevor! Trevor! Trevor!
And I can't find my shop anywhere.
Yep.
I think we're definitely lost. Where's it at, dude?
Ah!
Holy crap, it's a meteor!
Oh no, meteor! Meteor!
Meteor! Meteor! Meteor!
Dude, I'm scared. There's meteors. We can't find this job.
There's weird bugs.
And there's these grass monsters.
Well, we go that way, but we don't know what's that way, and we can't find Ryan's house.
Probably Ryan's house is there.
Oh my. Yeah. So we're gonna turn left.
We're going left.
Trevor, want you to know that while you're chronicling all of this, you're probably gonna be the only survivor because the lions don't usually attach to your camera.
Especially you guys.
Yeah.
Watch me be the first one to go.
So they're really lying.
We should go this way. This
I remember this place in the dream. Not even kidding. So I had a dream about us walking down the street and going into that field, and then a scarecrow killed you, right? Wait, where's Ryan? Ryan?
Ryan? No! Ryan! Ryan! No!
Dude, the scarecrow's gonna get him, man.
Ryan! 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 He's like my dreams. Ryan!
Where'd he go?
I think the scarecrow got him, man.
Oh my god. Obviously we have a lot of talks with you.
Apparently Kelsey was there.
Kelsey was like...
We found the shop. We found the shop! The shop, we found it! Yeah!
We found food and the shop! See in my eye, you know what I've been through.
Look at my